Hello, my people. Today I'm gonna trim and cut it top round. So the first thing I'm doing, I'm removing all the fat out around the piece of meat. I'm gonna turn the piece of meat a little bit to make it easier. Now I'm gonna remove the top that come in connected. Is necessary if you're gonna make London broils. I keep cleaning. And now we're gonna